I just had to come over here and say this. It's just so funny to me. Or should I be crying? The funniest, I just read the funniest comments on the video that I just put up and a video I put up 2 weeks ago. But the first comment I got was on the video I just put up. Out of all things to say, now I'm a dog abuser. Really? I got a cat commenting on my video insinuating that I'm abusing my dog. On the other video concerning that accoutrement, someone commented on my video and said that I am the reason black women are hated. I'm the reason. Black women, it has just been reported that I am the reason y'all are hated so much. It's my fault. I'm the reason. Really. That's the funniest. If I have never heard anything funny in my life, that's the funniest shit I've ever heard. I'm the reason that black women are hated. No, the comment actually said, I'm gonna read exactly what the comment said. Because you know I don't like to, you know, say you are the reason why black women are hated. You raspy voice, nappy headed hoe. Now, I know for a fact that's a woman. I know for a fact that's a black woman. Because of the way the comment is typed. Men don't talk like that. Men don't comment like that. You are the reason why black women are hated. Really. I'm the reason why you hate it. As always, people don't like to take responsibility for what they cause and bring on themselves. You are just what I said in that last video. Sad, pathetic, and lonely. And now I know that you're hated. Pitiful, y'all. Just pitiful.